Tonight, a rare look inside the world headquarters of the Jehovah's Witnesses in Orange County.
Dana Archin shows us what life is like for the hundreds who live there.
40 miles northwest of a bustling New York City, you'll find a 45-acre complex sitting on a tranquil lake here in Warwick, New York.
So our primary purpose is not to convert, but it's to give people an opportunity to see what the Bible has to say.
This is home to about 800 Jehovah's Witnesses. It's their new world headquarters that just opened here in Warwick last year. Now, all of the occupants are volunteers who live, eat, and work here.
I work here during the day, but most people work from 8 to 5, too. I can go out shopping on the weekend if I like. I can do what every normal person can. I just have the great opportunity to live and work so close to one another.
It's first and foremost a religion. It's our faith. We identify as Christians.
The main difference is that they believe Jehovah is the name of their God and creator. It's also the way they go about their outreach, knocking on doors and speaking to anyone who will listen. Brooklyn was their home base for over 100 years, 60 of those years inside the iconic Watchtower building in Brooklyn Heights. When they came here to build, the group tried to impact the natural environment as little as possible.
We planted green roofs on every one of our buildings. We installed lighting controls, controls that also manage how much water we use.
25-year-old Ileana Markopoulos is a computer programmer here. She lives in this room and works in this office during the day, creating software that helps users around the world access their publications.
It's a wonderful opportunity to get to spend each day working on projects that help people have access to the Bible in their own language.
Good morning, welcome.
At their new home, these Jehovah's Witnesses plan to keep spreading their beliefs and encouraging others to understand their religion just a little bit better. In Warwick, New York, Dana Archin, Fox 5 News.